Can't wait now till 1st June.
It's a kind of dream coming true. So we are more than excited about it.
Sir, this is all about you giving a comic outlook for the India-Pakistan relationship. So when you were working, was there any personal experience that made you feel like, yes, it's about time that we had a relationship sorted with our neighboring countries?
While making the film, we didn't encounter any personal incident as such, but yes, we always feel the same. Whatever we are trying to show in the movie, we feel the same in real life as well.
And many of the big dignitaries from the industry are coming to wish you guys a yeah.
Out of this world feeling hai abhi filhal to matlab yakin nahi ho raha hai, the feeling still has to, you know, sink in.
Thank you, all the best for you.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
Yes, sir. time. Hi, how are you? रिश्ते में तो हम तुम्हारे साथ रखते हैं।
कितने आदमी थे?
No, not at all. You want me to? I will.
It's like asking me which child I like better.
Yeah. Oh,
sorry. You know, the first time we saw this film, we fell in love with it completely. It had already won a national award but hadn't found a release. And we decided that this was a film that we had to back. So I'm so excited.
In the film, I had a lot of shooting here. The last time I shot, I had a lot of shooting here. I can't remember any one shoot. I've shot a lot there. No, no, I've not had any set in Filmistan. Gaane wane hue hain, ad films hue hain.
Thank you.
But all the best to the entire team of Filmistan.
Thank you. Yeah. Everyone in this business has shot in Filmistan and has made the trip over there. So yes, I have shot over there.
Remember any memories or incidents you shot there and very close to your heart?
ऐसे तो कुछ याद नहीं आता. You know, you go to set, you do your work and you leave. But I do know that वहाँ तो I've spent several hours getting lost. कि कहाँ पे है shooting? और कभी-कभी you know you take one turn or you're in a jungle because it's very near the park. So I do have memories of getting lost in there. But otherwise, it's just another place where you go to work.
But that is Film City.
Okay. So I've shot there as well. Or वहाँ पे भी I think the memory that I have is the studio of Aisha, which was my first film, was the set was over there. So I remember my nainee thi, and it was the first time that I was going to Filmistan, and I remember just being excited to see such a huge set and such a huge setup. So my memories of Filmistan are linked to my first film Aisha. Do I remember any of the dialogues from any of the heroes? But I don't think any dialogue comes to mind, but Filmistan is iconic. Like you said, everyone shot there. It's a part of Indian cinema and history. So, yeah. My favorite, ये कौन है? ये कैसे सवाल है यार? I think my favorite dialogue, DDL रे मैंने सबसे ज्यादा अगर आप मैं हिंदी फिल्में सोचती हूँ तो सबसे ज्यादा मैंने DDLJ देखी हुई है, और जो काजोल का डायलॉग है या शाहरुख खान और काजोल बोलते रहते हैं, आई एम श्योर यू कैन गेस व्हाट आई एम सेइंग, कि ऐसी छोटी छोटी बातें होती रहती है. व्हाट्स द फुल डायलॉग? हाँ, कोई नहीं सेनोरिटा, ऐसे छोटी छोटी बातें होती रहती है बड़ी बड़ी देशों में. सो आई रिमेम्बर दैट. थैंक यू सो मच.
What? नए दिन आने वाले हैं, तो इट्स अ न्यू स्टार्ट, न्यू बिगिनिंग फॉर ऑल ऑफ अस. सो आई होप इट्स अ साइन ऑफ गुड टाइम्स टू कम. आई होप दैट वी गो फॉरवर्ड, वी प्रोग्रेस, वी विल हैव गुड इंफ्रास्ट्रक्चर. आई होप, फिंगर्स आर क्रॉस्ड, आई होप इट्स अ ग्रेट गवर्नमेंट.
सर, अगर बॉलीवुड की, तो बॉलीवुड कहीं ना कहीं एक सर्विस टैक्स है, एंटरटेनमेंट टैक्स काफी भारी मांगता है, उनका एक्स्ट्रा तादाद में
सुधार तो करना चाहिए. आई मीन, हाँ, मतलब देखा जाए तो पूरी इंडस्ट्री में ज्यादा ही टैक्स है, सर्विस टैक्स को छोड़ के. बहुत एंटरटेनमेंट टैक्स ज्यादा है, सर्विस टैक्स ज्यादा है, तो हाँ करेंगे. तो अर्ली डेज है, आज ही तो अभी आज स्वेरिंग है, तो आज ही हुआ, अभी देखते हैं. बहुत मैं एक साथ चाह रहा हूँ पिक्चर देखने के लिए, अभी तक देखी नहीं है मैंने, तो मतलब सुना काफी उसके बारे में, सुना कि बहुत अच्छी पिक्चर है. आई होप सो, जा रहा हूँ देखने के लिए. तो जैसे DM से होता है, वैसे पिक्चर से भी. थैंक यू.
लेट मैच कैसे?